I'm Jay Lucas. And you know, it's amazing how if you're positive, how things can kind of go in a really great direction sometimes, and momentum just kind of takes charge. Here's a little story. So I was down in Nashville, Tennessee, supporting an initiative I really care about, and that is getting millennials into government, public office, just getting engaged in civic affairs. And while I was down there, I met this wonderful young man from Iowa. In fact, my son Gates accompanied me down to this wonderful event that was held around the Millennial Action Project. And there was another state legislator along with my son, and his name is Joe Mitchell. He comes from Mount Pleasant in Wayland, Iowa. And we really hit it off as I began to talk about small towns and turning around small towns and what we're really doing in Newport. So here's the notion. What we're doing in Newport is now spreading its way to Iowa and other places too. We got invited out to a ribbon cutting ceremony for Joe's family company where they make braces for kids with club feet. In fact, they're the leading manufacturer. They started their business really in their garage, and now today, 15 years later, they've got a beautiful manufacturing facility. Not only that, they give away so much of their profits to charity. And we came out here to share the good word about what's going on in Newport, but also to begin sharing some of our best practices. So when you start doing these positive things, funny, wonderful things begin to happen. And one of those wonderful things is the word begins to spread. So our best practices in Newport, so coming off of the Newport Sunflower Festival, one of the greatest times I can ever remember spending in my hometown of Newport, that goodwill, that positivity is now being spread through Iowa. And you may look behind me, we got cornfields out here, and I haven't seen too many sunflowers, but I see a lot of corn and a lot of good spirit out here in Iowa. So know if you're going forth in Newport and other small towns that the word is spreading and good things are happening. Thanks very much. I'm Jay Lucas.